Hello. Changing magnetron hours after you have installed a new magnetron on this kind of radar FURUNO M231. Okay. Go to menu. Go to initialize. Then go to installation. And here you have the on time, the TX time. Whenever you install a new magnetron, so you can reset the time, yeah? Left click and take the cursor, TX time, and then you reset, you enter 000, whatever the numbers you like, and get out of it, right click and take to menu. Thank you.